Welcome to module number 8. I got the fireplace crackling here and I got my rundown sheet, so let's go. It's hard to believe that this will be our final module for the school year. I've been so impressed with all of your hard work and being able to adapt to these new adversities that we've had to face in light of the world's extenuating circumstances. And speaking of these circumstances, I thought we'd start by taking a look at how Ukraine's Ministry of Culture has utilized the arts to develop an advertising campaign aimed at promoting proper quarantine habits. Just another example of how timeless art can be. Now, let's go ahead and take a look at this week's to-do list. Number one on the list, the highlight of your week, watching this video. Number two, work on and finish your artist profile presentation. Number three, post your presentation in the discussion board labeled Artist Profile Presentation, submit here. And finally, number four, view and comment on at least three of your fellow classmates' posts. These presentations need to be uploaded to the discussion board by noon this Friday. Additionally, I would like you to go back and comment on your classmates' posts. Please make sure that you have this completed by 5 p.m. this Friday. Now for some more specifics regarding this presentation. Thank you to everyone who was able to successfully complete last week's discussion post. By doing so, you have selected the artist that you will be creating a presentation on to post in the discussion board this week by Friday at noon. Last week, I went into great detail about all of the requirements for this presentation. Allow me to go through my example one more time to refresh you of all the requirements, and please note that a full list of these requirements are posted in module number 8. So let's go ahead and look at this example one more time. The first slide of your presentation is a title card. This card will include your artist's name, a picture or portrait of your artist, the years they were born or died. If they are still alive, please indicate that. And finally, include your name. The next few slides should talk about your artist's early life. Where were they born? What were their parents' profession? And maybe even talk about how they got involved in art in the first place. The following slides should discuss major life events. Provide information about your artist's life and career, such as maybe they moved to another country, got married, or maybe discuss how their career took off. After that, I'd like you to discuss the style or movement that your artist was associated with. You will then include a transitional slide, followed by 10 slides that show 10 different examples of your artist's artwork. Please include the name and year the work was created on each slide. The final slide is a reference slide where you will list all of the resources you utilized to create your PowerPoint and to research your artist. As a reminder, if you are unable to access a presentation creating application, you may submit a Word document with all of the required information. This assignment is due Friday at noon. In module number 8, I have created a discussion board labeled Artist Profile Presentation. Submit here. Please go to this discussion board, create a new thread, make the subject of the thread your artist's name, and then attach a copy of your presentation. I have already uploaded my example, so you can look at it to see what I expect. Again, this needs to be uploaded by this Friday at noon. The reason I would like it to be submitted at noon is because once you've uploaded your presentation, I'd like you to go back and comment on at least 3 of your classmates' posts. Please comment on at least 3 of your classmates' posts by this Friday at 5 p.m. Now, although this is our final module of the school year, this will not be my last video message to you. Keep an eye out for a very special video message I will be sending to everybody this Friday. Check your email, check Blackboard, and check Instagram to access and view this special end of the year message. As I had mentioned at the beginning of this video message, it really is hard to believe that this will be the last week of the school year that we'll be working together. Let's make sure to finish it on a positive note. I know that you're going to do a great job on your presentations, so please make sure to post them on time this Friday at noon. Also, make sure that before 5 p.m. you go back and comment on at least 3 of your classmates' posts. If you have any questions about anything at all, please do not hesitate to email me and I will get back to you right away. Best of luck with your final presentations. I look forward to viewing them. As always, I'll get you out of here on this. Stand your ground and don't back down. Be safe and go Panthers!